Why does the Hebrew day start in the evening? And what moral can we learn from it for our life? When God created the world, God said after completing each day of His creation, and there was evening and there was morning of the first day, the second day, and so on. Since God started each day in the evening, the new day starts at dusk. However, what moral can we learn from it? Why did God start the day in the evening and not in the morning? In the beginning, there was complete darkness, and only then was light created into reality. For this reason, darkness inherently precedes light. The same happens in our own life. It is essential to go through the darkness before you reveal light. We all go through challenges, pain, failure, difficulties, uncertainty, but the key is to remember that right after darkness comes light. And it was evening and it was morning. That is the nature of the world. So in times of darkness, do not despair. It is a sign you are about to ascend. Soon the sun will rise and light will follow.